महादेव, ओम नमः शिवाय। तो वन माइट बी थिंकिंग व्हाई आई एम टेकिंग दिस शिवास नेम ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ इंटरनेशनल योगा डे, बिकॉज लर्सिवा इज नोन एज आदि योगी, द फर्स्ट योगी। लर्सिवा डिसेंडेड टू द हार्ट एंड अज्यूम द फॉर्म ऑफ आदि योगी टू स्प्रेड द नॉलेज ऑफ योगा। अ चीयरफुल गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। दिस इज साई दिव्यांशी सतपथी फ्रॉम क्लास 4 ड्यू पब्लिक स्कूल चेन्नईखोल। टुडे आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कीप माय थॉट्स ऑन इंटरनेशनल योगा डे 2024। Friends, a yoga in a day keeps the disease away. A yoga in a day keeps the mind, body and soul active. And a yoga in a day restores our immunity power. Yoga means the union of mind, body and spirit, which ultimately defines a stable state of mind. That's why in Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna said, Yoga Karmesu Kaushala, which means skill in action is yoga. And to attain this, again Lord Krishna said, Samartham Yoga Uchyate, which means one must be equanimous in both your success and failure. Such equanimity is called yoga. Friends, yoga doesn't mean by doing pranayams or mudras. It is the path to link oneself with the Supreme, with devotion. This year the theme is Yoga for Women Empowerment, because if a woman will be fit by both physically and mentally, then the nation will be fit. Today I am thanking to our beloved PM, Sri Narendra Modi sir, who invented this day on 21st June 2015 with an objective rush to awareness of various benefits of yoga worldwide, and also thanks to all our spiritual leaders who are actively promoting yoga worldwide, so that everyone must know we Indians are master in yoga. Wishing you a happy International Yoga Day. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.